We had a wonderful time today. Thank you for making happy memories. Thank you, Armin. Armin, can we see that?
Okay, can we do it one more time? But this is our first time for this one.
Yourself, so
we need the bonzo.
Bonzo.
Okay. One more time, let's go. One, two, three.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I love LA. Purple alley. We pop with you.
Remember,
left handle, forward hand.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
let's
get
the ball. Okay, that's ball time.
Go.
Let's go. Ding, 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 ding. First hand, what is that?
I'm sorry to bother you, but can you put your lighters one more time? For the forward, not bombs. I mean the selfie, okay. Sorry.
Yes,
yeah,
yes,
put your hands up,
okay.
Wow. Wow.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Quarter time.
We should get this,
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. One, two, three.
Jesus.
One, two, three.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
We're gonna say how we felt tonight. And today we're gonna start it with, come on, Mr. Boxer. Sugar.
Oh yeah, show me your hands. Show me your movement.
Okay, sugar.
Yeah. Oh, which boy? Those boys will sit here. One of the most incredible nights of my life. I don't think I can remember this forever.
좋은 날씨, 좋은 공연, 좋은 사람들, 뭐 그런 거 아닙니까?
Good weather, good people. Isn't that all we need, Army?
Yeah! 시작을 너무 좋게 출발하는 것 같아서 너무 기쁩니다.
I feel so honored to start off our tour in this stadium with such great people.
어떻게 해야 되나? 여기 한번 박수만 보여줘.
감사합니다.
Army, thank you!
Woo! 투어가 시작인데 벌써 너무 행복합니다.
You know, this is just the beginning of our tour, but I feel so happy.
진짜 뭐라고 해야 될지 모르겠는데.
Honestly, I don't know what to say.
여러분들과 함께하고 있는 이 순간이 너무 감동이고 행복인 것 같아요.
This moment, when you and I are together, this is one of the most happiest moments of my life.
여러분들이 저희의 이 자리를 만들어주셨고 저희가 할 수 있는 모든 것들은 전부 다 여러분들 덕분에 이렇게 할 수 있게 된 것 같아요.
You know, I just want to let you know that it was you that made this possible, and we are only here today because of you, Army.
Thank you.
I just want to thank everybody here tonight for coming to our first show.
오늘 무대를 하다가 다시 느낀 건데 저희뿐만 아니라 여러분과 함께 공연을 하는 느낌이었어요.
As I was performing on the stage, it just really felt us that we were close together.
역시 아미와 저희는 하나인 것 같습니다.
As I will say, Army, you and I are one.
이 말을 한 번 더 하고 싶은데 이 말을 해준 아이언맨한테 감사해야겠네요.
I just want to say this one more time and I just want to thank Iron Man for...
I love this result, Army.
Yesterday, I'm nervous. Today, good morning, I'm nervous.
Don't worry.
Now, I'm happy. Every moment is a precious memory. 제가 오늘 리허설 하는데 너무 행복했어요.
You know, during the rehearsal today, I felt very happy.
여기에 계신 정말 이 공연장에 아미분들이 정말 다 오신 건가라고 생각을 했었던 것 같아요.
Thinking about this full stadium with army, just full of armies, it made me really, really happy.
정말 저희가 이렇게 투어를 할 수 있게 만들어준 아미한테 하고 싶은 말이 있는데
I just want to say one thing to the army who made this possible tonight.
그 어떤 무엇보다 정말 가장 최고의 표현을 하고 싶어요.
I just want to express it in the most best way possible.
근데 그 표현을 아직 찾지 못했지만 그냥 사랑한다고 얘기해주고 싶어요.
I couldn't think of it, but I just want to say I love you, army.
제가 찾으면 꼭 알려드릴게요.
If I think of it, what to say to you guys, I will definitely say it again.
We prepare you.
Thank you.
와우. 진짜 이거는 오늘 너무 말도 안 되는 것 같아요. 진짜 너무 너무 행복했어요.
Words cannot express how I feel tonight. I feel very honored and happy to be with you.
진짜 이 앵콜 투어 시작을 이 LA에서 해서 너무 행복하고 진짜 다행인 것 같습니다. 너무 여러분들이 잘 지켜주셨어요.
You know, I just want to say it's truly an honor to start off our encore tour here in LA with you.
진짜 그래서 내일 공연이 너무 기대가 되고.
So all I can say is I'm looking very much forward to the next show tomorrow.
더 컨디션 관리도 잘하고 잘 보겠습니다.
So I'll rest up tonight to show you more tomorrow.
오늘 지금 이 순간까지 너무나 완벽했고 너무 감사드립니다.
Everything has been perfect, no less than perfect tonight, and I just want to say thank you.
I love you guys.
Where we will start our standing tour with the guys. This place is just something else. It's so surreal. It's so beautiful. As a performer, this is truly an honor. Also, an incredible moment. You made this possible. We are gonna get this show started, so let's enjoy this night together.
Yesterday, I was nervous. Good morning, I was nervous. Okay, so dance rehearsals, not a lot of rehearsals. Think I was ready for this, but you know, something was wrong with my earphones, something was wrong with my, what is it, headset, something was wrong with my Doctor Strange brain. But whatever, this is the most important night in my life. I couldn't help but keep mentioning about the 2014 KCON in LA. And, yeah. You guys know, our final dream was to have our own show in the Staples Center. And I can't help but think about it. But you know, as time passes by, many moments and many years later, I'll definitely think about this night. So I want you to just close your eyes and enjoy the ride. I feel this moment. We love you, Ross Morales. Thank you so much. We'll never forget all of your stories, Armin. This is the very last one for today. You're the stars of our night and the lighthouse to lead us. 감사하고 정말 사랑합니다. Let's go!